So, my beautiful girlfriend bought me a day of skydiving. Because nothing says I love you more than pushing your boyfriend out of an airplane at 2,400 feet. So today I got a session with one of my clients, and then I'm gonna jump out of an airplane. It's gonna be freaking awesome.
It's where I go every day to get my world famous smoothies, Juice Generation. I go there every day, probably twice, so to the point where all I gotta do is walk in and say, hi. And they go, usual, and then I get my usual shake, which I can't tell you the contents of which because it's too awesome. Can't give away all my secrets.
Devon Kelsey, a.k.a. Knighthawk, right? I call you that all the time. Showing off the skills. Devon, how long have you been playing lacrosse now?
About a year.
A year.
Not even.
Not even, right? Been playing since this summer, pretty much. And now, Knighthawk is getting good. And I mean really good. With a sick helmet. And a blade too. How's that puppy throwing? Seems like it's doing well. A little Central Park action here. A little bike riders. Crazy bastards. Oh God. You can't pass me the ball. I'm a Fogo. There you go. Focus on kissing the stick. Job. In throwing while running. Try it, ground ball. And beautiful. One more. I'm not deleting it. Go back to the tree. One more. Delete that one, he says. There you go. I didn't throw it to your stick on purpose so you could practice ground balls. That's at least what I'm going to tell you. All right, down, set, go. Set, go. Set, go. Jump. Pull out. Good job. Get it, Knighthawk. Get it. Set, go. Oh, baby. Oh.
Oh, God.
Oh, sick move.
Go.
Split dodge. Nice. Boom, boom, boom. Nice spin move. Finalizer, starring Devon. Oh shit, look at that. I'm Knighthawk. You know why I'm the best coach ever? I did that entire session with a sandwich in my pocket.
Nice.
How many people do you know can do that?
None.
None, exactly. All right, so on our way to go skydiving, and I just screwed up Jenny's Starbucks iced tea. Use mine then.
Yeah, but yours is sweetened.
Yeah, but it's not as sweet as yours now.
I can't go down this road. I missed all the roads. But
use mine. Mine's
all. Yeah, but you don't like Swanda.
Who cares? Just switch.
You don't like Swanda.
Switch.
I won't complain about it, I promise.
That's delicious. I actually like this more than that. Take what? That one. Take that one.
You're being serious?
Yes. Don't ever mess up Jenny's green tea.
No, it's unsweetened. Always unsweetened.
All right, let's go skydiving.
We're embarking on a great journey. Woo! Operation Greg Beast Drop. Heading out to Sussex, New Jersey.
Are you going to film for an hour and a half?
I'm going to film for an hour and a half. The world needs to know. So I called my mom today to tell her that.
You really love it?
Well, just in case I'm really good at it. And they're like, this guy, we need to deploy him. And I go to like North Korea or something. You never know. Hoboken.
No, Jersey. New Jersey.
Shh. Hoboken's in New Jersey.
Yeah, but Hoboken's south.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
This
is not
Hoboken. Whoever told you that's a liar. And possibly a whore. We're going skydiving. You're going with me.
No way.
You're going up there.
I don't have a moral support. Are you bringing that up with you?
Damn right.
You allowed to?
I do what I want.
It's then you don't need to buy a video.
I'll be like, ooh, I'm a juggernaut, bitch. Do what I want. And I'll be like, oh, shit, okay. I'm sure you can't bring that up, though. I'll be like, all right, fine. Can I still be a juggernaut? I'm like, yeah.
How are you not nervous?
All right.
Look at all the planes.
There's the planes.
Oh, my God. I have butterflies in my stomach. I'm not even doing anything.
No, you're not. Well, oh, there's a plane coming down.
Look at it! Oh, that's so cool. It looks like a glider.
Yeah, that's what they do. They come back down.
No, but those gliders, they have engines. Oh my God, oh my God, I'm gonna shit myself. I'm so nervous for
Don't
you.
Don't poop. Don't poop yourself. Turning into the airport, where I'll be trained, and then I will jump out of an airplane into the drop zone.
Can you please tell me?
Infiltrating
me this,
North
that,
Korea.
Tell me that this doesn't look ghetto, which is the way a local airport looks.
This is Operation Greg Beast Drop.
Can you tell me that?
Everything's gonna be fine. This is what they all look like.
Are you
see?
Sure? Yeah. This looks so ghetto.
Just because that one's put together with
but
duct tape
I don't
right
know
there,
what
it's fine.
To.
All right, so I've signed the waiver. The reason that I'm okay with this is because this guy said it's all right.
That's part of the title.
Yep, that's right. That guy right there.
Hi. How do you feel?
Feel good. First Black Ops mission. Excited. Coming down North Korea. Drop zone.
A.k.a. Jamaica. A.k.a. Sussex, New Jersey.
It's all the same stuff. All
I
same
love
stuff.
You. Don't die.
Don't die. Okay. Can't die.
Okay, good.
The Beasts! Okay, oh. Nice. What's your name?
Greg Beast.
And you're from?
Greg Beast.
From Philly.
From Philly, nice. And you're here today with a strange outfit on because what are you doing today?
Well, I'm black and I'm stealthy.
Nice.
So going
ninja.
Black Ops mission.
You're Ninja Beast.
Flying into North Korea.
Okay, lovely. We're gonna take
Sussex,
it.
New Jersey.
We're gonna thank you. We've got a normal one over here.
There's so gotta
stealth,
be one.
Stealth mission to take out Kim Il-jong. Okay, what'd you do for a living?
I'm a strength coach for Brawlic Strength.
Nice. Okay, so say hi to everyone there if they're watching this.
Hey, everybody, my Long Island Lizard fans. Good to see you guys.
Okay, is this your first jump?
This is my first jump.
Nervous at all?
No, I just can't wait.
Okay, nice. Okay, good. Well, I'll see you at the plane. And I'll hopefully see you when we land.
Suicide, where they never seen that look in their father's eyes. When I rubber meet the rock.
I've arrived! Oh yeah. All right, Greg.
That was awesome.
What do you think of them apples? Pretty
so
cool,
awesome.
Huh?
So glad.
Let's take your goggles off, see it's you and not a stunt double. Hey, there he is.
Hey, good job, man. Right there, 26th birthday.
Okay, high five. You do that again?
Oh, man, that was awesome. I'm going to do that again as soon as I can, as soon as her nerves can take.
Okay. And the and the bank account.
Oh, appreciate it. Yeah, you did great. Thank you.
All right, good job. So thanks for jumping with us here at Sussex.
I'll bear down on me.